Sebuah lagu mengenai bahaya virus Ebola kini mendahului carta hits di Liberia. Lagu berjudul Ebola Israel begitu popular sehingga ramai yang menjadikannya sebagai nada dering.
Hasil karya penyanyi dan penulis lirik Liberia, Julie Andy, lagu itu bertujuan mendidik orang ramai melindungi mereka daripada dijangkiti virus maut itu.
And I returned to Liberia in March in the first wave. And that's when we did the song, the Ebola song, Ebola is real. Because there was a lot of denial, people didn't believe, there was distrust. And so people didn't believe that the virus do exist.
Mengambil masa 2 minggu untuk menghasilkan lagu itu, Julie juga terpaksa mengambil langkah pencegahan ketika merakam lagu berkenaan di dalam studio.
The studio you using the same earphone, so they have to carry sanitizer, they have to carry soap, so that when they use it, the earphone, they'll be able to rub the sanitizer on it for other people to use it. And then when you use the microphone, you need sanitizer to put it. So it's very challenging.
Di Liberia, negara yang paling teruk dilanda Ebola, Julie menggunakan muzik untuk membantu lebih ramai orang menyedari betapa seriusnya penyakit itu.